have to talk of selection. We're getting into selection. I'm going to talk to the women. And then I'm like, well, we're talking about the hormone hit that women get so easy. Now, if you get the hormone hits, it doesn't matter who it is, and that's created just a population of ignorant human beings because of that hormonal hit. They're getting eye-to-eye moments, sex, basta. Ignorant human beings. So how do we control the hormonal hits? Flash in front of your eyes, women. Ecology only. Ecology only. Only those men. Then you can't say eco men only. That doesn't work. I've already tried eco men only, putting flashing that up, but it doesn't look right, like on the text, if you write it down, because it just sounds like somebody shouting from a cliff top. Eco men only, you know. Doesn't make sense. So, ecology-minded men only. Propagate with those ones only. Sleep with those ones only. How do we stop the hormonal hit? It is almost like they have I won't say it's a lure, I won't say it's an attraction, I will say it's a trap. They offer a trap to a woman's organs. A trap that she feels she has to fulfill. So how do we stop that and put ecology-minded men only in front of her eyes for her specific hormonal hit? Do you understand? How do we turn off her hormones' attraction to any man? Any man that goes to the gym, any man that looks like the commercial, hello, any man, how do we turn that off? And we're like, well, you can run back to religion, and you could run back to even the Mormons, and how they're like, well, you know, you marry who you're with, and you're with that person for your 60 years, and that's that, your 70 years. And that's it. That sets it straight, doesn't it? That sets it straight. In a lot of people's eyes, it stops it, and that ecological man can be chosen. Well, I guess it goes back to groupings. Avoid bars that just have anybody present. Is it an ecology bar where ecology-minded human beings go only? Maybe then it's a success for the future. Maybe then the bar element group, it can be a success. But right now, it's just a free-for-all of ignorance, of just anybody who will just take money for corruption reasons or other, with no sense and forthrightness into the future. Just a propagation hit of ignorance. How do we turn off hormonal mechanisms? Well, we can use hatred. Hatred is a beautiful one. You can use hatred. You can use detest. I detest your actions. You are better dead to me. You can use those sentiments. They're very helpful. All right. It's really all we have right now is head kills. We have to just use this immediate, gosh damn it, a war self. We have to use the war self. We have to use the embitterment woman. Get them out of my face. Get them out of my area. I don't want to ever see them again. That is who we have to use right now. Identifiers. Manual labor workers. I cannot just say all manual labor workers are evil. However, they are abruptly involved often with prisons, with logging, with resource taking of planet Earth. So if you're ecological minded woman, avoid them. Avoid them. And I mean really. There are all kinds of ways you can hurt them. All kinds of ways. It's better, though, for sure, to never propagate nor have sex with them. They don't deserve to see your body. Because you, in essence, woman, are a pure, a beautiful, a gift of renewal, a gift of sustainability. When that gift of sustainability is tarnished by these types of evil enemies, the non-sustainables, it hurts everybody. We're just ending up as bitter women because they even touched our skin. So stay away from them. And the hormonal hit has got to be replaced with, I hate your guts as long as I live and into the next life. That's the hormonal hit that we need to get for a new world here that has a future on this planet. So yeah, politics. How do you get drizzle drain the politics out before you are just like horny? How do you get the politics drain out? The info. I don't know. It's your groups. Group with people that are ecologically minded and have propagations with them. And don't be stupid and let them even touch your skin. Tainted. What was that song a little way back? Tainted? Tainted love? Yes, a tainted love to yourself. That's what those types of men do. They're a reminder of the tainted love you give yourself.